in this horoscope, 10th potential is weak. 10th potential is weak means, for example, 10th potential is strong means you will be not of organization sector. Here the organization sector is weak. Okay, sir. Therefore, he will do non-commercial business, sir. Actually, our business is two parts, sir. Inner, outer. All the power inner outer is there. Inner type of business available in the world is 20%. Outer type of business in the world is 80%. What is inner and outer? This outer is money transaction, material transaction, labor transaction, or all responsibility is coming this. Actually, our business is coming three types. One is production. Another one is sales. Another one is service. Here, the first two is required more infrastructure. Production means more infrastructure is needed. You are making one material means that is infrastructure is needed. Sales is you are storing the material and sale. That is also workers is needed. Service means you are not giving any material to people, only you are service. That means advice, teaching, consultancy, paperwork, commission. These are called as a service industry. Can you understand or not, sir?
Yes.
Okay. The service industry, this is different on the Lagna base. Here Lagna is the hero. Here material is the hero. Understand? Production and sales, they are not considered as a owner. Only they are considered as a material only. Service is only for this one. The person is giving the service, he should have a good image. For example, I am telling, our work is in which category is coming, sir? Astrology work is
service.
For example, I am telling, 15 days back in this class, it would be cancer. That time. Because only 4 persons only come in, given the money. And meantime, for rent, they are asking 10,000. Meals and the food arrangement per day, they are charging 6,000. That means 16,000 is gone. Only 4 to 5 people only come in. If it is 20 people come, means that time also the expense is more. Already they have sent the ticket cost is around 20,000. Whatever the money collected from 5 people, they sent the ticket for me, they supposed to catch. After that, the duty is taken hand over to our Panditji. He takes the responsibility. What will happen, sir? Sir also came.
See, because after getting here, many people came, otherwise nobody.
Why, sir? This is called as image. Panditji means you are lying. You are
good manager.
Image means if BJP, what is that BJP going good, sir?
Lagna is involved, sir.
BJP is there, what is there, definitely BJP will get happy.
Yes.
If, for example, if body is some disease, for example, sir, not my
prediction.
Yes. If some problem in his heart hospitalized, it means, erection is coming, means BJP is very low.
Yeah.
Because image is not there.
Yes.
That is why Congress is very weak. Because there is no leader. Leader is Rahul Gandhi. He is like boy.
Right.
Therefore, imagine, because service people, the first they are hiring the good image. Then only the service, it will be happen. Okay, sir. In any horoscope, 10th subplot connected to this even number means, odd number means the man is good for service. It is not suitable for this area. Okay, sir. If it is connected with 2, 4, 10, image is known in, sir. For example, in our area, one big water is there, sir. Water Sarana Bhava in Tamil Nadu. That is very big water. Good taste. Corporate level water. The bottle water, empty, is contact with illegal lady. One murder case, he arrested. He was in jail also. But the water is running super. Nobody will take care for going to the hotel. Because problem in water only, because our idli, chapati and pongal, everything is good taste. Water, we don't care about the water. Like this. In political people, in our area, one big political person, Vijayakant, you know, I think Vijayakant is one of the actor. He is coming in political group. First of all, first time he is taking around 15% vote in Tamil Nadu, sir. He is a big person. After 3 years, he has some problem in body, some psychological problem. Suddenly, after that, his image is down. Another 3 years, his vote is only 2%. Because the head of the person, image is down means the service industry cannot down. For service industry, the head of the person, executive person, image is very important. For first two business, the material is important. Okay, sir. In this case, the this is the outer, this is the inner, sir. 80% job, this is 20%. All the odd number is coming to this area, sir. For example, I am telling computer service. That means software line. Which Baba, sir?
Hard.
Software people giving any material to client, sir?
No.
Only they are giving the CV. Now I am also giving CV. Small number. Only this is for service only, not for material. Okay, sir. Consultancy, actor. Actor giving any material to the participant. If you are going to cinema, there is no material. Only you are seeing, you are enjoying, coming. After they are getting, there is no material is coming. Progit. Progit means
priest, temple priest.
They are giving translation of money, sir. We are giving the donation to them. Okay, sir. These are only sentiment related jobs, sir. Sentiment related profession. Therefore, in this horoscope, 10th house is the, therefore, he is capable for doing only inner related to business, not outer related business. Understood or not, sir?
Yes, yes.
But the inner related business means I am doing the astrology like. Astrology is which Bhava, sir?
Ninth. Inner.
Inner, which Bhava means that is fifth house. Okay, because consultancy is the fifth house. Consultancy is the fifth house.
Not third house.
Not third house.
And for learning?
What, sir?
Learning astrology four?
For
learning astrology.
All learning is four, sir. Training is fourth house. Training means we are repeated. What you are repeating, work in same, again and again, that is called as a fourth house. Involvement. Study mind is called fourth house. Bearing mind, updating, going to jump, long jump, that is third. Okay, sir. Here, 10th house is me, therefore, here, administration capacity is less. Normally, if you see the actor and other, the good actor is not having the good administration. The actor is acting to produce the film will be success. Same actor produce the film, it will be failing. Can you understand, sir?
Yes.
Because the good actor is not here, the 10th house should be weak. If 10th house is weak, means then only the creativity power will come. Okay, sir?
Yes.
Again, 11th house. 11th house is called as a friendship.
Sir, in profession, who will do business, who will do job, how to see that?
Yes, sir.
That is very important.
Yes, sir. Actually, business is which power, sir?
Seventh.
First of all, we have to business. Seventh house is the business.
Business.
Sixth house is monthly, sir.
Job or monthly, sir?
Why 7th house is business mean? 7th house is public. You are getting business means you are getting money through the public. 6th house means what, sir?
Service.
Not public. You are getting money from one person. Understood, sir? This is public. Public means what, sir? You are having one hotel. Who will come, sir?
Public will come.
Public. You are getting one person or two persons, sir?
20
of them. Okay, sir. Lot of people are coming. Then only it will. That means more than 100 or more than 200, lot of person, public people, they are coming. That is 7,000. Therefore, you are getting the money from the public. If you are working in one organization, who will give the money?
One.
How many one, sir?
One.
One or two one. That is less. That means this is non-public. Or one. Okay, sir. In one RSPO, 6th subplot is connected with 2, 4, 6, 10 minutes. You are getting the money from limited people. Maybe one or two people.
But huge amount.
A huge amount in one time. Because 6th house is called, 7th house is called equality. 7th house is called equality, sir. Equality means what? You are earning per month 1 lakh. Means per day, approximately, per day you are getting 3,000, 5,000, 2,500, 1,800, 4,500, like this. This is called 7,000. For salary, you are getting one time 1 lakh. After that, there is not coming. Understood or not, sir? Very important point. 7,000 is called equality. 6,000 is called what, sir?
Not equality.
Unequality. That means daily you are not getting money.
Once in a month.
Once in a month. That means 6th house is called monthly salary. 7th house is called business. Understood, sir? Why? How you are create the karga, sir? If you understand, very easy to create other karga also, sir. Okay, sir? 6th subplot is called as the unequality. One time is longer, one time is shorter. For example, I am telling general karaga, 7th house is the equal. One road is there means, other equal means that is called 7th house. One path is big. This is mountain, means this is 6th house. 6th house is the higher level. 8th house is the lower level. for daily wages we put is called as 8th house. Daily wages. They are doing the work, getting the money, daily wages. They are losing status, this is called 8th house.
8th
house
is daily wages.
Daily wages in decreasing the status. But you are telling 7th house is the business, public relationship. One person is taking more weight in private relationship. He is not a businessman. He is losing his prestige. Discount or not, sir? Porter. Porter or what?
Porter.
He is taking the luggage. Per day, he is taking luggage in hand, in head. He is going to put train and taking the 50 rupees or 100 rupees. He is losing his prestige. This is called 8th house. 7th house means we are not losing the prestige, the client are not using the prestige, both are equal. That is called business.
Can we take one example saying 6th house linked to so-and-so, 7th linked to so-and-so, and then compare whether he should do job or business?
Yes, sir.
That is my question.
Yes, sir. Actually, first we verify this one, sir.
Yes, yes, yes.
Another one is 5th house is the commission, sir. He's not doing business, he's not doing monthly salary, only commission, sir. Commission means his intelligence, he get money through his intelligence. Okay, sir, if you see this horoscope, 7th house connected which bhava, sir?
7th bhava 1379.
This is not favorable for business, but not bad for business.
Because 7 is there.
7 is there, 3 is there, 1 is there. But this is not, he is getting some money from that time. Not bulky.
Not favorable for business.
Not 40% is okay, sir. 40% is okay for business.
What percentage?
40% is
40%.
Okay. 40% is okay for business. Yes, sir. 6th house. Monthly salary is possible, sir?
No. Partly.
That is also not good strength. 5th house.
One, four, seven.
Yeah, multiplying commission.
Yes.
Commission.
Good. 5th house not only commission, sir, advisor also. Is not doing nothing. He is doing advice. Understood or not, sir? 5th house is called as an advisor. Why advisor, sir?
Astrology
advisor. Sir, not astrology. All the advisor is called as a 5th house. Because advisor means that is totally, he is not a slave. His monthly salary, if it is a collector, he will be slave. Slave means, that means for commitment.
Okay.
He should go 9 o'clock office.
Okay.
He should come after finishing the work.
Yes, sir.
He should do responsibility. He can take care all the matters. This is called as a slave.
Right.
Yes, he is losing his little freedom.
Right.
Some commitment.
Yeah, binding.
Yeah, binding. Some commitment.
Correct.
He should give some responsibility.
Correct.
He is called as a 6th house.
Correct.
Okay, sir. That means slave. 7th house business means you can open the house, open the shop and close the shop. You are freedom.
Right.
Therefore, this is favorable to Lagna.
Right.
This is favorable to 10th house. Because job guarantee is there.
Yes.
Okay, sir. 5th
yes.
house means you totally opposed to 6th house. There is no slave.
Yes.
Totally freedom.
Right.
That is why we are called in this horoscope 5th subrad is good. Therefore, he is capable of giving advice to other or commission based. Monthly salary is not good. Business also not.
In this scenario, he should do a commission business.
Commission business or advisor.
Neither a job nor business.
Yes, sir. For my previous experience, I worked in one company for around 13 years, sir. 13 years. Weekly, one time only, I report in my company. After that, I will go my customer base. Whatever the amount correction from my side, I can get 2-3%. My salary is 1,500, but my commission is 10,000. Was before that, 15 years back. After that, when astrology field coming, I am getting reasonable income. Because 5th house is, previously that is commission. Previously that is commission. Now it is advisor. Okay sir, commission means that is also advisor. Understand, commission means that is also advisor.
Yes.
In another word we can tell advisor. Okay, there is no money translation. Therefore it is horoscope.
You are recommending commission because of 4 and 10?
Ah, yes sir.
Because of 4
yes, sir.
4 and 10. Is multiplying.
Multiply.
Yeah, 4 and 10 is this.
Good.
Even,
good.
Even power. 2, 4, 10.
Good power.
Sir, go for still.
Nice, sir.
Go for still.
Come again, sir. come again, sir.
He's saying commission.
Yeah, big dealing.
Yes, sir. 10th house is the authority, sir. If any power in your connected to 10,000, you are the authority person for the power.
Sir, he is talking about the bribe given as a commission.
That is 8th house. That is 8th house.
In Bhopal's deal.
That is 8th house. That is 7th house. I am giving one explanation to you. That is also. You are an IAS officer, sir. You are an IAS officer. The work is for the contracted people, they are meeting. You are telling what are the procedures you do, sir, like this. You are not taking single money. They are completed the work. After completion, they are coming to your house. Sir, we are done the project. You are please come. Like this, they are giving one cover to you. If you open in this cover, lot of amount, also one big bag. In that bag, lot of money is there. 2,000 rupees note is there. Cut, that butter is there. That means 5 lakhs they are given to them. This is called 5th house. Okay, sir. If you are IAS officer, the project is running, you call the contractor, these are the items, you have to pay commission for me. Then only I will put sign, otherwise I will not put sign. This is called 8th house. You understood or not, sir?
Yeah.
5th house means they are giving not illegally but lowly. They are giving lowly means that is commission.
Out of regard.
Out of regard, out of any illegal.
Out of love.
Any illegal. You understood or not, sir?
Understood.
If money is there, lot of big corporate people is there, they are helping to the election, that is not bribe, that is commission. Okay, sir. If Modi asks you come, you have to pay this amount, you have to pay this amount, you have to pay this amount, otherwise I will put give a ride, then it is 8th house. You understood or not, sir?
Yeah, yeah.
8th house means we are getting some illegal force and getting money. Some officer getting commission, sir. That is, they are not only, they are not asking the contractor. They are simply sitting. The contractor, after finishing the contractor give the money. Okay, sir. Both are illegal. Yeah. 5th house also illegal. See, 5th house is 5th house is 8th to 10th house. That means what, sir? 8th to 10th house means that is also unfavorable to profession. If you are giving, if you are taking donation in your work, that is also illegal. But this is not record, this is not your struggles. Understood or not, sir?
Yes.
8th house means you are forcing to the people, therefore they are worried about and giving the money that illegal matter will be high. Not of amount you can get.
Demanding person.
Demanding person. So 8th house is demanding person. That is called purely pride. 5th house is called as commission. Commission is acceptable in our political, Indian political, commission is must. Without commission, the political people cannot live in this India. Because commission is, this is not written, not returnable in rule. Yes, sir, correct or not? All the people are getting commission.
If in the 5, it was 1, 4, 7 and 8, in case of 10, it is 8, then which one will you prefer?
Yes, sir, 7th house is there, yes. Therefore 8th house will not come, sir. If 8th house is not there, means 7th house is not there,
means, yeah,
he is getting money also, worried also.
Worry also.
Fourth house getting giving money. 8th house giving worried, disturbance, failure.
But in this case, will you not prefer 7 number?
No, in this case also, commission is good, sir.
Better.
Okay. Because worried also there, money also there.
Money also there.
Okay, sir. Worried also there, money also there. Okay, so in any case, if you consider the horoscope compared to 6th house, 5th house is good, means
right.
We can advise to the people,
right.
Sir, you go monthly salary with the commission basis.
Okay.
Commission is very good.
Right.
Okay, sir.
Right.
Then 11th house, sir. 11th house is 14710. 11th house is called as the association of people, sir. Association, party is called 11th house. Friends, well-wisher. Okay, sir. Here you can get income from well-wisher, sir.
Yes.
You can get income from well-wisher. You can enjoyment through well-wisher, sir. Enjoyment from well-wisher means the friends, 4 or 5 friends is there means. On Saturday and Sunday, they are going to do taking some hot drinks and enjoying. That is called original friendship.
Original friendship.
So friendship means they are taking some hot drinks and like this. Here, the type of friendship there are logically friendship there.
Sir.
Logical. Okay, sir. Yeah. Now, if connected with 5-9 means, the friendship is very enjoyable.
Very?
Enjoyable.
Enjoyable.
Enjoyable. He is losing money for friendship. Why losing money, sir?
Enjoyment.
5-9 is not losing money. He is doing here.
Yes.
But all the expenses is done by the netty only.
For enjoyment?
Enjoyment. With friends. Going to tour, entertainment. Okay, sir. If 11th subplot connected to 2, 4, 6, 10 means is getting more money from two friends, but enjoyment is less. Meantime, less friends. Okay, sir. Actually, our friends is called as 3, 7, 11, all are friends. 3 also friends, 7 also friends, 11 also. 3 is temporary friends. For example, you are going to one place to other place in train or flight. 4 to 5 hours you are going. One person is nearly sitting, we are speaking. That time you make the friend temporarily. After that you are going, this is our house, we are going to their house. Then it is converted as a 7th house. Because I believe third house is called as a temporary house. Therefore, temporary friends. Lot of friends will be there, all are temporary friends. That is called third house. 7th house is, we are linked after third house is developed after temporary friend. They are coming to us, we are coming to them. That is called 7th house. Compared to third house, 7th house is the friendship is increased. But here, given and take one. We are giving some and taking some.
7th house.
7th house. Because you could give and take
like business partnership.
Like business partnership. Like this. Okay, sir. Ninth is without any logical. Without any logical. Logical is which bhava, sir?
Fourth.
Ninth house is for fourth. Ninth house is eighth house. Therefore, without logically, our well-wisher, long-term well-wisher, sir, long-term well-wisher is called as a ninth house. Long-term well-wisher is called as a ninth house. Previously means 1.5 years back, myself and Panditji are seventh house. Now we are ninth.
Yes.
Lovers house means there is no income of only friendship, making the friendship, that is now without logic, because yesterday night he got take the shirt, this shirt, because he is taking new shirt, a green shirt. He told, now I want to same shirt, I want to give you, sir, because you are my well wisher, you are my guest, you are my guru, therefore you take this. You should also save die also. You could. I didn't wear die, very difficult, because the die or shoe also I didn't wear many times. Working time only I wear, because that is very trouble for me. This is also our student, they are putting this one. Okay, sir. Therefore, the 11th house is well-wisher, sir, not friends. But increase the friend love, sir. Without logic, without future.
Emotional
friends, sir. Thick friends, long-term friends. That is, we tell long-term friends. Therefore, here 11th house is connected. 1, 4, 7, 10 means he is getting money and honor. Lagna is honor, both is more money. Seventh house is the public relationship through the friends. Business through the friends. Okay, sir. Therefore, the 11th house is very good, sir. Meantime, 11th house is called the satisfaction, sir. That is called full satisfaction, 11th house. Here, 11th house is full satisfaction is possible or not, sir?
No, sir.
No.
Why, sir?
No, it
is. 10th house is there.
Yes.
Negation.
4th house is there. Therefore, full satisfaction is not possible. Only small satisfaction. Right? Full satisfaction, who will get, sir? 11th house, the character, Vichy Baba.
But, sir, this is giving,
But
this is giving a money through friends.
Money, sir, if you get money, your card gets satisfied, sir. Actually, satisfaction is two ways, sir. For inner matter, you can get satisfaction immediately, sir. For outer matter, you can't get satisfaction.
But, sir, here 1-7 is also there. Inner is there, outer is
there.
Both are there, sir.
Both are there. 50% satisfaction, 50% not satisfaction. Not satisfaction means, for Z, 10th house is both to 11th house.
Yes.
For every businessman could not satisfy. Every businessman could not satisfy.
Businessman not satisfied.
Could not satisfy. If it is satisfied, he is still not businessman.
Yes.
Okay, sir. He is getting money. Okay, we have money. We have 2 crores. We have 5 crores. Our age is 60 years. No need to work. That means the business will go up or down, sir.
Down.
You have to improve the branches. Improve the level. Okay, sir. Actually, the 11th house is called as the ambition or satisfaction. If your ambition is inner bias. Inner bias means if you are liking to food, you can satisfy or not, sir. You are liking one special food, sir. Can you satisfy or not, sir?
Temporary satisfaction.
Temporary satisfaction. If you are taking the food, after that automatically the stomach will be full. automatically your mind will be satisfied. Immediately satisfaction will come. If you are in business, if you are in textile, water, big, you are the big person in textile in your place. But you will compare other place to your business. Therefore, you are improving. Therefore, always your satisfaction will be less. Okay, sir? Therefore, here also, the sample is not getting full satisfaction. Some dissatisfaction also there. But
you can say money is there, satisfaction is also there. Both the things are there.
No, sir. Actually, money is coming always dissatisfaction. That is, satisfaction level is decreasing. Outer matter, nobody will get satisfaction. For example, I am giving one small story, sir. Little bit comedy. One person, in front of one person, God is kept. God asked, what do you want? The man is saying, I want all the world, world. I want all the world. He is a real estate man. Real estate man, what did they ask, sir? For their business, I want all the world. God said, okay, I can give, but what condition? You go, run, you run. How many kilometers you are going? All the places worse. That's why yesterday night he started to, two days before he started to run, sir, from Chennai. Now he is coming Hyderabad, I think. That's now only SMC. He is not taking any food. If it is stuck, after that, up to the place only, you will get the ownership. He is running now. Understood or not, sir?
Yes, understood.
Because if money is coming, means you are not satisfied, sir. You are going up, up, up. That is why 10th house is called as a unsatisfaction house. Okay, sir. If 11th sutra is connected to 8-12 means, that is very bad. This is unsatisfaction. This is whatever your ambition, all are failed. Here, not failed. Here, it is getting, you are not satisfied. Come, sir. In this case, you are getting, but you are not satisfied. But here, the ambition is failed. Whatever the ambition. For example, one man is want to, his ambition is, he will be a character. But after 40 or 50 years, he will be a pure in character. Correct wrong. He will be pure. Pure means a lower category. That is, your total ambition will be failure. Okay, sir. This is failure ambition. This is dissatisfaction. What is getting, but this satisfaction.
This is failure ambition for the Lagna, first
house of the Lagna. Yes, sir. Lagna. This is whatever the 11th house karga is not enjoyed, single also.
Yes.
Here also 70% is enjoying. 10th house is 70% favor of the Lagna. 70% enjoying means 30% is the enjoyment is still there. If you are full satisfied in your business, You are not a businessman. Business always grows, sir. That is why in Kala Purusha Tattva, 10th house is which bhava, sir? Which rasi, sir?
10th.
Makar. Makar is which rasi, sir? Saradas. Saradas, no, sir?
Charadas.
Charadas. What is meaning of Saradas, sir?
Moving. Ordinal.
Changing. Always changing.
Go on moving.
Growing, sir.
Yes.
It is called growing.
Growing.
Sara is growing. Stira is still there.
147
there. It's still simply. Whatever the starting point, that is starting point. Right. Fixed sign. Fixed sign means that is stable, stability, permanent stability. If you see Kala Purusha Tattva, second house and eighth is the fifth house. 8th house, 11th house is called as a stability, stable houses. Stellar Rasi. And Lagna, Lagna means our mind. Mind always, brain always growing, sir. That means it is movable side. Sararasi.
11th house, 258.
11th house is stability.
Sararasi.
Sararasi. But 10th house, what is to say? 10th house, business. Business is going always up, sir. Then only is a business. First of all, he is having tea shop. After 5 years, he is on water. After 10 years, it will be converted as a large. Large means big hotel with a room. After 10 years, very big 5-star hotel. After that, 2 5-star hotel, 3 5-star hotel, he will be a big businessman. Before that, he is a tea shop, small tea shop. This is called as growing. Okay, sir. Therefore, 10th house always should go, sir. Okay, sir. Now going to 12th house, sir. Twelfth house connected rich power, sir. 12th house is called for common all the person. It is common as sleep.
Sleeping
is focused.
Sleeping,
Baba. Sleep. Why sleep, sir? Lagna is active. Active, Baba. Activity. Life. Lagna is called life. A 12th house means nearly dead.
Still.
No action. Action means Lagna. That is life.
So
inside is 12. 12th house is totally no action. That is sleep. Final stage. Okay, sir. Here 12th house is connected to 5-11. Slip is inner karga or outer karga, sir?
Inner karga.
Investment, sir?
Outer.
Investment is outer karga. In this horoscope, slip is good or slip is bad, sir?
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Bad.
Slip is good.
Bad.
Why, sir?
After sleeping, we feel energetic. That is very good.
Actually, here, sleep is inner karaga, all the inner karaga should count from Lagna, sir. All the outer karaga should count from particular Baba. Here this is favorable to Lagna, therefore he is getting sleepy correctly. If 12th subrad is connected with 8th house means, he is very difficult to take sleep.
Yes.
Sleep is not coming.
Insomnia.
Daytime sleep, night time wake.
Late sleep.
Sleeping is take some time. After 1 hour or half an hour, getting straight sleep. If it is add number when you are putting bed, easily we can sleep. Okay, sir.
Odd number easily sleeping.
Easily sleep, sir.
Sound sleep.
Yes.
Good, sir.
Okay, sir. Even number means they are getting more investment and other. Here secret, 12th house is called as a secret activities.
Secret activities
is called as a 12th house. In this horoscope, he is having more secret activities or not, sir?
Yes, sir.
Secret activities.
That is
inner.
So,
yes.
Good. No secret
activities,
sir. Why? Because this is Lagna, sir. If a man having secret activities, he will get lot of sorrow, sir. Correct or not, sir?
Yes.
The man having lot of secret activities, can you sleep correctly, sir?
No, sir. Depressed, sir.
Always you have to stay. If secret activities no means, he will be free. First of all, you see, this Baba from this bhava, lagna is happy.
Lagna is?
From this bhava, lagna is happy. What are the karaka in this bhava? From that bhava karaka, not giving struggles to the lagna. Now secret activities means, from the secret activities, it is the native will not getting struggles. Therefore, secret activities, no secret activities. Secret activities means some person hiring one family. After some time, you will make another family. Only he knows and that girl knows. Understood, sir?
Yeah.
This is called secret activity.
Secret service people do this thing.
Secret people.
KGB, CIA staff always do this.
Therefore, the enjoyment is very less. Because see, they are always fearing. They are always struggling. Okay, sir. Meantime, 12th house is called as a investment. Investment means long term investment, called as a 12th house. Long term investment.
12th
house. Here, long term investment is there or not, sir?
No.
In which, sir?
No. No long term investment. Okay, sir.
How long time investment?
What is the indication of long term investment?
12th subword character 246. Long term investment, and is getting more money. Tops current connector to 812 means long term investment input, but the investment will be loss.
So, bank is loss?
What, sir?
Loss is
bank?
812. Sir, how long term investment? Any example, sir?
For example, you are having lot of money, sir. You are you from the money, you purchased some land in Bihar. Okay, sir. You are not selling now. It will be sell after 15 years. That is called long term. You are not taking care of the money. Okay, sir. This is not presently used. The money is not presently used. You will be put investment in long term basis. You are not concerned the house. Because already you are having house in Delhi and Bihar also, I think. Patna also. Therefore, you don't, see, no need to go. Building, but you are putting the investment, after that, after 15 years, you are going to sell and put another investment. This is called long-term investment. Actually, 12th house is the losing. We are, what are the material, what are the matters we are losing, is called 12th house.
Expenditure.
Okay, sir. Are losing. If both those connected with the 2-4-10, what are the losing the material? Again, it is coming to us. That is called investment. What is mean the investment, sir?
Yes.
Investment means that is in only, there is no out. What, sir? That is in only, it is coming inside only. We are expenditure that is returned to us. Okay, some cases, some are spoke, 12th subplot is connected to 2, 12, 8 means, 8, 12 means, the investment will be waste. The investment will be gone. Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
And the 12th house is called as a secret activities.
What about 5-9?
What, sir?
What about 5-9?
Investment is used for dharma. 5-9 means dharma, sir.
Bhagavad katha.
5-9 means dharma. Sleeping is good. Both the subplot connected with the 5-9 means sleeping is good. Good sleeping. Enjoyable. 8-12 means when you are sleeping, lot of devils and ghosts are coming in the
dreams.
Pardon, sir? The 12th subplot connected in 8-12 means when you are sleeping, lot of ghosts and devils.
Angels.
Not angels, sir. Angel is 5-9, sir. angel means 5-9. This 8 road means devils. All are coming.
Devils.
Every time they are back up you. And lot of disturbance with you.
Bad dreams.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Now we are. This is the total house karma, sir.
Yeah.
Now we are going to the dasa bhumi, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. This is very important point in dasa bhumi.
Yeah.
Potential. Just now we see